Now, this test does make use of portals as a testing element. If you've never bumped into them before, they're pretty straightforward. Dingy goes in, dingy goes out. Nothing out of this world. It's time to increase the complexity just by one variable. if you noticed, but these are very old offices. This Fistler is offline. You'll have to activate it first. Great! Now use your gel gun to actually get to the testing site out there in the gorge. Careful now, that thing crushes you to death. Its official name is the Aperture site. Phew, nicely done. You know? We actually have one guy whose only job is to name all the Aperture Sign's patented devices. He even came up with that term. Just a standard testing sphere. Nothing special. The average human doesn't have the reaction times required for this test, so I will shout out the directions you've got to go. This really helps out with survival. Are we starting already? Quick, left turn! 180, right turn! Jump ahead! We did a really good job out there. You flying around all over the place and I tell you how to get there. I should get the guys up here to do more tests like this. Now that we have boat gels at our disposal, we want to be more careful about our next move. We don't want to end up short or overdo a jump. Levels of Aperture Science. No more recycling tests. It's all brand new from now on. Sorry, but this test did not have a connected vacuum delivery system. I want to remind you that these tests are still in an alpha state. This chamber can be quite hard to nail down on the first try, so I drained out the goo. So don't be afraid if you fall down. Use the stairs to get back up. Okay, now we just have to find a way into the entrance of the test. is that noise? So, now we know what that noise was. That's one mystery solved. Unfortunately, I cannot drain that goo. So, change of plans. Be careful. Come to an end. Proceed to the next chamber. Introduction to Fizzler. This one should be pretty easy. And the song. What? What is this? No, 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 no. How do I get rid of it? might have been your best performance yet. Unfortunately, the metal music was part of the test, so this test does not count towards your performance. Sorry! Advanced flow mechanics. While there is no time limit to this test, it is encouraged that we make an effort to be quick. You never know when it can be useful to be fast.
Thank you.
not perfect. We still have plenty of time to work on your issues. Remember that time I said we were not going to recycle old test chambers? It turns out I was wrong. Have fun. Just because it's not an original test, it does not mean it isn't valuable. Proceed to the exit. Don't worry, I stopped the door to the elevator from opening automatically. Just look out for our vacuum tube. This test does make use of portals as a testing element. If you've never bumped into them before, they're pretty straightforward. Thingy goes in, thingy goes out. Are a piece of cake. Nothing out of this world. Just got a strange sense of deja vu. If you ever forget why we do this, it's because of science. But more importantly, for the future. Because testing is the future, and the future starts with us. But more importantly, science. Good luck. Thank you. if you can beat this experiment. Never mind. Move along. Alright! This is our final chamber! If you solve this test, it means you are eligible to perform a series of highly dangerous procedures. And that was what we were testing for. Another mystery solved. For you, I knew from the very beginning.